Hello friends, so today we are going to see a numerical from hydrogeology, which is from GATE 2018. So an inclined cylindrical confined aquifer has coefficient of permeability of 40 meter per day. The horizontal distance between two vertical wells penetrating the aquifer is 800 meter. The water surface elevation in the wells are 50 meter and 45 meter above a common horizontal datum. The absolute value of Darcy flux through the aquifer is fill in the blanks meter per day. So that we have to calculate the answer in meter per day. So first of all, what is Darcy flux? Darcy flux is the ratio of discharge divided by area. So we can say that Q divided by area. So formula to calculate Darcy flux is Q divided by area is equal to coefficient of permeability multiplied by delta H, means H2 minus H1, divided by delta L, means distance. So coefficient of permeability K is given 40 meter per day, delta L is equal to 800 meter, H2 is equal to 50 meter and H1 is equal to 45 meter. So substitute this value in a given formula. So we get 40 multiplied by in bracket 50 minus 45 divided by 800. So calculate 0 get cancelled, 40 2 za and then 4 5 za, so 4 za, so 1 by 4, so 1 by 4 means 0.25 meter per day.